Mayday! Mayday! This is an urgent message for all of the doctors. It's vitally important that you listen carefully to me, for once. Our whole existence is being threatened by a rogue cartoonist known only as Rich Morris. He loves me. He loves the whole program. 10 of our precious cells have already been snared into his webcomic for the 10 doctors. The grumpy old one, the half pint of scotch, the one made of velvet, the chap with the ears, this handsome fellow, the wet cricketer, the flautist, and the one no one remembers. Colin Baker is there too, and the new fellow. He wants to put us out of action. Lock us away in a pitched battle with our deadly foes trapped in a comic in pen and ink, and with evil all around us. Go to comics.shipsinger.com. We're all there somewhere. We must be on our guard and work together before we destroy all of our other selves. Good luck, my dear. One more thing. If you want to be part of the 10 Doctors audio play, please send an email to russellhgardiner@hotmail.com and he'll send you the details.